In this segment of the tutorial for PowerPoint 2021 for Office 365 or Microsoft 365, I'll demonstrate how to use the designer feature in PowerPoint. Designer feature used to also be referred to as the design ideas, and it recently changed in PowerPoint 2021 to be labeled as designer. Now this feature is here on the right-hand side on the Home tab, called Designer here on the right-hand side, or if you go to the Design tab, it will show up as the last icon on the right-hand side as well. This feature requires the use of intelligence services to be enabled as part of your subscription with Microsoft 365. So if you click on Options, notice that under General, you'll see PowerPoint Designer. And it's this option on the right. Now the option on the right here, it allows us to click on any of the slides, and instead of spending a lot of time on designing our presentations and making them more visually appealing, we can simply click on any of the slides here and then navigate to those designs on the right hand side. Let's say I like this one, click on it, and notice instead of myself having to go and find those icons to apply to this slide, it determines based on the content, on the words that you are using as part of the bulleted list, and it will present the relevant icons and also the layout for the slides. You can obviously change to any of these other designs as well, and if you navigate away from one of the slides and you come back to it, then it's going to give you a new fresh set of design ideas here. So basically we went from this view to this by simply clicking on one of those options. Now you can do this for other slides as well, obviously, by simply clicking on one of those options. As for the color scheme, you can always go and choose a different color scheme from the options here under the variants. That might work best for you. So as you can see, it's a very powerful feature that you can utilize to enhance your slides with just a few clicks. Now, if we go ahead and present this, notice it's more visually appealing for your audience. So it's a great feature, and it's a major enhancement to the design services in PowerPoint. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.